Hey guys, so today may just be an ordinary Monday for a lot of you, but not for believers, because today Justin Bieber's fragrance Someday came out, the whole line did. There's the fragrance, the body lotion, and the hair mist. The lotion is $25 and the hair mist is $20. The perfume, if you're going to get the 1.7 fluid ounce, it's $45, and the 3.4 fluid ounce is $55. It comes in a box like this. And the top, he signed it. Well, not really, but he signed it. When you open it, you get the beautiful pop. If you've seen the Someday commercial, the girl grabs the bottle and then she sprays it on, and then he comes, he's smelling her neck, and then they go flying in the air and all this stuff. So, Justin, when I spray this, I expect you to be all up on my neck so we can go flying. Just kidding, but yeah, I love this much. There was a lot of talk about this bottle because people were saying it looks exactly like the Lola bottle by Marc Jacobs. I mean, I looked up the Lola bottle. They have some similarities but some differences, so I still think it's really cute. It comes with a little charm. Mine came with, I think they're different because I watched another girl's video and hers had an envelope on it. Mine has a rhinestone heart lock and a little key, which I think is cute. And the little hearts that make up the little flower are really rubbery. It's a really nice material. You can bend it if you want. It smells really good. It smells like, it's hard to explain, but I did a little research. So I found out that the top notes are mandarin, juicy pear, and wild berry. The heart notes are jasmine and creamy florals. And the finish is vanilla musk. So all that mixed together, the lady at the store actually told me it smells a little bit like the Britney Spears Fantasy perfume. I don't have that one, so I don't even really know. But it really does smell good. And as he said, it's not too strong. It's like a springy fragrance. So, yeah. The lady at Macy's also gave me 2 sample peel back fragrances so I can keep in my bag if I want to give to someone, you know, walking down the street. Hey, Someday, put it in your bag, buy it, yeah. So I'll be using these, giving them to someone. When you buy the fragrance, when you spend $45 or more, you get this free laptop case. I don't have a laptop anymore, I used to, but now I have a desktop. So I told my mom she can have this if she wants it. It's really cute, it has hearts all over it. It's got a purple background with white, red, and pink hearts. It comes with a hot pink keychain. Says JB on it. There's the tag. Comes with these little fuzzies, these little colorful fuzzies. And the inside is just purple, as you can see. So it's really cute. You can carry it here if you want, or it's got a longer strap if you want to carry it over your arm like this. So I definitely recommend buying this product, not only because it smells amazing, but also because some of the money goes to charity, you know? Justin always has some charity swag going on. So, definitely recommend this. Go to Macy's, go to Sephora, go to Dillard's, go to Nordstrom's, any other department store, and purchase Someday by Justin Bieber. Thank you.
That only heaven can make. I pray to God every day to keep you forever. Oh.